those strange night sounds disappear. So Tilly turned off the tap at the sink, turned that tap tight so there'd be no more drip. Drip. Tilly turned off the lamp with a tiny little click. Tilly turned down the blankets, turned them down just right. And Tilly turned to Kit and said, "Good night." The end.
Look, Lisa, I turned the book with a...
What more could a bear ask for? That book's not too big, is it?
I'm bigger.
Uh-huh.
Now read this.
Sorry, Corduroy.
Just one more story, please.
Come on, time for bed.
No, another story, please.
Corduroy, we have to go to sleep now, okay?
I don't want to go to sleep. I'm big enough to stay up late.
Then you're big enough to turn off the light. Then I'll turn out the light with a tiny little click.
Please don't turn off the light.
Why?
Because I'm going to read some more.
I'll read you that book tomorrow night. Promise. See you in the morning, Corduroy.
It's a school day tomorrow.
Oh, I know.
See you in the morning.
Night.
Hi.
Corduroy, what are you doing out of bed?
I wanted to make sure you turned off the tap so there'd be no more drip. There. No more drip, drip, dripping.
And no more play, play, playing, Corduroy. Let's go. Something wrong?
Uh-uh.
Water. I thought you were thirsty.
Not anymore.
Well, all right.
Could you leave the light on? I might get thirsty again.
If you get thirsty again, the water is right here.
Lisa? Lisa?
Hmm?
Are you sleeping?
I was.
My pillow was lumpy.
Better?
Better? I'm cold.
Do you want another blanket?
It's too warm now.
Corduroy, this isn't the time for playing games. I'm very tired. Corduroy, are you afraid of the dark?
I'm not a fraidy cat.
it's okay to be afraid of the dark.
I'm not afraid. Monster!
That's not a monster. That shadow is you, Corduroy. And that shadow is me. Hi!
Hey!
Shadows are fun. See? What's this?
A bunny rabbit!
And this? It's a man with a big nose!
Monster! There's a monster outside! It's flying! Close the window before it flies inside!
Sometimes the dark can seem a little scary. But there really isn't anything to be afraid of. I used to be afraid of the dark.
Really?
Really. I would go under the covers and hide from the dark. Ah! But you know what?
What?
It was dark under the covers too. So I turned on my flashlight.
Ah!
Sometimes my flashlight made things even more spooky.
What did you do?
I told Mom. She knew what to do. I wish it wasn't so dark.
Close your eyes, Lisa. Tell me what you see.
Nothing.
So with your eyes closed, you see nothing. So you've got nothing to be afraid of.
Is that how you stop being scared of the dark?
That helped a lot. But Mom told me sometimes people and animals are awake at night. See that bat?
He's making scary noises. He's so small.
Uh-huh. And that small bat doesn't look like he's afraid of the dark, does he?
Uh-uh. What are those bright lights? They must be stars.
The stars are up in the sky, Corduroy. Those are lights from buildings far away.
Doesn't everyone turn off their lights at night?
When you live in the city, there's always a light on. See? Some people are awake when other people are asleep. And some people are asleep when other people are awake. They don't look scared, do they?
I don't like being afraid of the dark. I don't like monsters, and nighttime is when the monsters come out.
So close your eyes. Still see any monsters?
I don't see anything.
Better?
Better.
Do you want to sleep on my bed? It's okay if you want to.
Uh-uh. I'm big enough to have my own bed.
Then close your eyes, Corduroy. I've got a surprise for you. You can open your eyes now. This nightlight will stay on as long as you need it. Sweet dreams, Corduroy.
Lisa, what else do you do to stop feeling afraid?
Are you still afraid?
A little bit.
Well, sometimes I sing a song. Real quiet, because I'm singing just for myself.
Will you sing a song for me?
Sure. Listen, Cordy, don't be scared. I'll make those night fears disappear. We'll turn down the blankets, turn them down just right. We'll turn to each other and say, good night.
Good night, Lisa.
Good night, Corduroy.